Hey, what's up guys? Today we are in BMW E87 with the BMW Business CD Radio, and I'm going to show you how to change the region settings for the unit. So if you have your car both secondhand from a different region, or you just moved to another region and you want your radio to work on the correct frequencies for the place that you are living right now, there's a way to change the region in BMW units. So what I'm going to do is to turn on the radio and go to the manual mode, and as you can see I have a 0.1 megahertz steps and the range ends at 108, I believe. Let's check it, because my radio unit is set to Europe. Okay, and the range is 87.5 and the max frequency is 108 megahertz. So what we're going to do is try to change it to a different region. Turn on your radio and press and hold the on button as soon as it turns on. Wait 5 seconds and we should get the hidden menu. Okay, we have the serial number. Right now use the plus button to browse, and we have a different settings and tests, and we have the area Europe over here. With this button we can change it to USA, OCE, I believe that's Australia. Okay, Europe, USA and OCE. So we can go to USA, if there's anything more here. Okay, so let's turn it off. Turn it back on, go to manual mode, and as you can see we have a 0.2 steps, and the radio is right now working in the USA region mode. Okay, right now I'm going back to Europe setting, but basically this is all you need to do. Turn on the radio, press and hold the M button, browse through the hidden menu till you find the area setting and change it to your area, turn it off, turn it back on, and that's it. Okay, thank you for watching. Give me a thumbs up if this video helped you. Check my other tutorials for BMW and other cars. Subscribe for future videos and see you soon.